you know things, I could actually arrest you.
And I protest all over your ass. I protest all over your ass.
What for?
Violation of my portable civil right of January 6th on the U.S. Capitol. That I can smoke weed if the weed is right.
What? Tell your weed man to come see me.
What you gonna do?
Bring him on over.
Let me tell you something. Don't be threatening my weed man.
I'll show you what.
Threatening my weed man coming over here.
Okay, but Uncle Joe, you would be in the wrong. Weed is illegal here.
I got a subscription.
I think you mean prescription, right?
Right.
Who the hell is that?
That's Tim,
the educated one who we're celebrating.
Baby, don't try to correct him. He's stupid.
Okay.
I know what the hell I said. Don't be correcting me just because you done went to a college. Shit, I know what I'm saying. I got a subscription.
Valedictorian.
Well, valedict your ass on out of here before you get kicked in it.
Uncle Joe, what is wrong with you?
Now, you move that damn car, you move it right now.
I am not. And tell your weed man, come see me.
You know what I'm gonna do? If I go ahead and count my joint and I'm running low and I run out because you here in your uniform, we gonna have a problem.
I'm gonna go change.
Okay, babe, before I have to arrest somebody.